We're witnessing one hellacious battle here, a triple threat with enormous WrestleMania implications. Bianca Belair hooks the leg now, looking to end it, and defeat Bayley, and Becky Lynch is in the way.
During the break, we saw the arrival of Io Sky and Dakota Kai damage control Bayley's cohorts, but now the EST has the man up high. Great counter by Lynch. Face first goes the champion. Shoulders down.
Is it Becky Lynch's time to advance to the Elimination Chamber? Bianca kicks out.
The goal is simple for Lynch tonight. Advance to the Elimination Chamber. Bayley shares the same motivation for the champion, for the EST. It is prevent both women from becoming additional threats to her Raw Women's Championship. Now Belair has Lynch. Precarious position for both women.
Bayley back inside now. Oh, no. What are we about to see? Oh, my God!
That's gotta do it! Cover by Bayley now!
Is Bayley going to the Elimination Chamber? Bianca Belair is still alive. Bayley, though, quick to pounce on Becky Lynch. And Becky kicks out.
Bayley making the most of the opportunity, but not able to put this one away just yet. Bayley driving the champion and Becky Lynch down in one simultaneous thud. Two pinfall attempts later, this match rolls on. But the game changer has been the arrival of damage control on the outside. Bayley utilizing the no disqualification caveat in this type of match to full advantage. And now the role model, the ultra star, making her climb to the top rope. Bayley can taste the Elimination Chamber.
Bianca out of the way. Bayley connects with Becky, and now she's gonna win it. Bianca Belair there to keep this match alive.
Dakota and Io looking on with a bit of concern washing over their faces. Bayley connected, not with both targets, but at least 50%. Belair keeps this matchup alive, and now the EST turning on the gas.
The fastest, the toughest, the kip up. Bianca's ready to go.
Barclays Center counting along with the Raw Women's Champion, who is wearing out the man. Next level athleticism by Belair.
The strength, the balance, the power. Can Bianca finish off Bayley, though? And keep Bayley and Becky Lynch away from the Elimination Chamber.
Moonsault, but Bayley got the knees up. Can Belair capitalize and prevent one more threat from being added to the equation Saturday night? Bayley stacks her up.
Feet are on the ropes, and Becky Lynch spotted it.
And Lynch, who is familiar in her own way with bending, if not breaking the rules when need be, stopping Bayley from punching her ticket. Belair flattens Bayley. Lynch now from the top rope. Becky looking to make something big happen. Diamond dust on top of Bayley.
And the knees were raised.
And Lynch landed hard on Bayley's right knee.
Becky
and a slam.
Becky with the stock. Come on, she's going to get it. Rolled away by Io.
And damage control again paying dividends. Much to the surprise of literally no one. Belair and Bayley alone in the ring. This is a beneficial scenario for both women. The man has been eliminated for the moment. The EST hoisting up the role model. Here comes Dakota Kai
to help out Bayley. But look at Bianca Belair making use of the ropes.
Bianca losing focus.
Oh!
Io connects with a kick. Bayley rolls up the champion.
Is Bayley set to advance? Kick out by Bianca. So close to advancing to the Elimination Chamber match. And look at this.
Oh, dear. It's getting crowded out here. Four of the other women who will vie for the opportunity to head to WrestleMania. Here comes Nikki. Here comes Mella. All six women who've already earned their right into the chamber. KP, help me out. I'm going to have a damn aneurysm.
And you can be sure that they do not want Becky Lynch or Bayley qualifying for the Elimination Chamber match.
A golden opportunity awaits Saturday night north of the border, Montreal. Will it become seven? Will Bailey or Lynch earn their chance? Not if the champ can capitalize.
Bailey's still alive. Mayhem outside the ring. No disqualification. Chaos ensues outside the ring. Back in. It's Bailey, though, on the deck. Bianca Belair has yet to get to her feet.
Io Sky making the climb up high. The EST uncorks a right, trying to protect her odds of leaving WrestleMania as Raw Women's Champion. The strong EST showing the world why she is who she says.
Oh my gosh.
She is. Io chucked to the outside, flattening the field.
Flattening each and every one of them. That'll be headed to the Elimination Chamber match. What power from Bianca Belair. But can she see it through and see off Becky Lynch and Bayley? Here comes Bayley from behind. Becky Lynch now back inside the ring.
Lynch flattens Bayley. Neither of these three women has been able to sustain an advantage. It's been a seesaw battle. Back and forth and back again. All three women trading their best shots. Two for the chance to compete Saturday night. One for the chance to protect her title at WrestleMania.
And Becky and Bayley will see this as their opportunity to once and for all head back to WrestleMania.
Manhandle slam into the KOD.
Look at this.
The man is down. The role model is down.
Bianca rolls across, hooks the leg. Bianca Belair.
Here is your winner, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
Well, Bianca Belair has one less threat to worry about, but the road to WrestleMania has not gotten any easier.
Talk about courage from the Raw Women's Champion, accepting this match here tonight to take on Bayley and Becky Lynch and keeping them on the outside. Saturday night at the Elimination Chamber.
It wasn't easy. The EST able to endure despite taking on all of the best shots from her opponents. A manhandle slam by Lynch. Stacked Bayley, but damage control again, changing the complexion of not only the match, but the women's division.
And this is where Bayley nearly seized the opportunity, nearly got the victory, stacking up Belair, who just about kicks out at two. And Bayley couldn't believe it.
The power of the EST unmatched, launching Io to the awaiting field, who will all still compete Saturday night for the chance to earn a WrestleMania moment. Tonight was not the night for Lynch or Bayley.
And Bianca, quick to get across, to hook that leg, and to say to Bayley and Becky Lynch, stay out of my way.
But one question remains to be answered. Who will earn the opportunity to head to SoFi Stadium, to the Showcase of Immortals, to pose the threat to the EST for her Raw Women's Championship? We will find out Saturday night, Montreal,